You struggle to focus. Perhaps you've tried meditation, supplements, productivity hacks. Nothing is helping you. Well, what if it's not about your behaviors and it's actually about what's going on in your brain? Whether you know it or not, your brain pattern and the way it performs is at the core of focus or lack thereof. I work personally with thousands of men and they feel unmotivated. They feel stuck, numb. It begins to feel depressing to them. And I want them and you to know that it's not because you're stuck in this depression. It's literally because your brain is stuck in the mode that is causing those symptoms. It's making you feel that way. That brain pattern can be visualized on a qEEG brain map. I've personally reviewed thousands, tens of thousands of brain maps with people. I know exactly what this brain pattern looks like. I also know exactly what we can do to reverse it. You'll see an image of a brain map. This brain map is one of what I call strained brain. Strained brain is a wired and tired brain pattern. The wired and tired aspect means your brain is performing too fast and too slow simultaneously, out in the extremes. These extremes are the exact opposite of calm focus. Calm focus exists in the middle. A common focus brain map is green. I like to call it the green zone. Is your brain map green or are you stuck in strained brain? If you've tried many things like therapy, meditation, supplements, all of them can help move you forward a little bit. But if you're trying to take a journey and you want to shorten the amount of time and the amount of hassle, what do you need? You need a map, right? You need GPS. Well, the qEEG brain map is exactly that. It's the roadmap to efficient success. Efficient means in the shortest amount of time with the least amount of pain, struggle, and suffering. That's what I want for you. That's what a brain map can show you. Okay, once you see the problem, it's very easy to see what needs to be done for your brain to heal. In the qEEG brain mapping session, you can go through your entire brain map to learn exactly how it's stuck, exactly how those neurons are not firing in the way that they should to help you feel calm and focused. If you're curious about how your brain might be performing, please visit drtrishleigh.com. The link is in the description. I've personally created a free guide for you with 32 brain hacks so you can understand how your brain is involved in excessive screen time, explicit matter use, and not being able to focus and feel good in your real life. So go over to drtrishleigh.com and get that guide. Now, if you're serious and you want to take all the guesswork out of porn addiction recovery or balancing screen time, well, then I'm the girl for you because I've created a state-of-the-art program and I have a team of people who work with me. What we do is we help you visualize how your brain is performing on your qEEG brain map. Then I personally set customized protocols exactly for you. Then you can see charts and graphs every neurofeedback session you do, and you can see progress visualization over time. Not only is it incredibly motivating, but you can see that you're improving with your own eyes. Okay, have you ever had your brain mapped before? If so, drop a brain below. I'd love to know. And if you're interested in brain mapping, put in the comments what you think it'll do for you. If you want to see what your brain looks like during addiction or distraction, click the video that's appearing in the corner right now. This way, we can stay together and I can teach you more about how your brain is involved in your lack of focus and excessive screen use. So I'll see you in the next video. And always remember, control your brain or it'll control you.